Research complete. Research complete.
Legion Haven is under attack.
Moving fast.
Catch me if you can.
Double time.
On the move. Hostiles.
Ready to fire.
Here. Moving out.
I was born ready. Hostile.
Ready.
Hostile tech.
Activating scanners. Taking offensive action. Resolve the contradiction.
Identifying target.
Here I am. Let's do this.
Ready to engage.
Receiving.
Okay, I feel better.
In hell world.
Taking offensive action.
Ready to fire. Enemy hit. Ready, willing, and able. I'll be right there. I'm on the move. Finger on the trigger.
I was born ready. Rolling.
taking aim. Let's go.
It should have gone better. What's our plan?
This better work.
Moving in quick.
In my
ready, sort of.
Okay. Trying to aim.
I'll be right there.
Going in.
You seem to be genuinely on our side, and everyone here at Synedrion really appreciates that. Please understand that we are cautious with organizations such as the Phoenix Project, not because we're trying to be obstinate, but because we've had some pretty terrible experiences that we'd prefer not to repeat. You know that I have high hopes for an alliance between the Phoenix Project and Synedrion. So my advice is this. What would be really helpful right now would be a more direct demonstration of your support. That could really win some hearts and minds. At this moment, we have a couple of really important projects running. The sort that could actually change the future, like improving our mist-repelling tech, which may allow us to peacefully coexist with the new ecology, or deploying a new breed of modified plant to help us reclaim the planet for ourselves. Believe me when I say we've had a lot of debates about which approach is better, and there are some pretty opinionated factions forming. In any case, we're lacking enough people to support both projects at once, and it's a bit of a deadlock. So if you could lend a hand with one of them, that would mean a lot. Zara will be pleased to hear that. She is one of the most passionate advocates of, well, some people would say the original values of Synedrion, but it's hardly that simple. She's part of a loose coalition called the Polyphonic Tendency, which advocates solutions that reject all hierarchies, all forms of domination. Nikolai, on the other hand, oh dear, I'm involving you in Synedrion drama, aren't I? My apologies. Good luck with the mission.
Is under attack.
So far.
Yes.
Yes.
You have shown courage.
Strength. Yes.
Obedience.
Submission.
Faith above self. Yes.
Demonstrate the divine principles.
Strike down our enemies.
Prepare for the day of judgment.
Yes. Synedrian.
Apostles of a false creed.
Humans at the top of creation.
Lies. We are not evolved, not yet.
Find their homes.
Break their heathen beliefs.
Show them the wrath of the dead god. Blood. Fire.
In the streets.
Yes.
Don't listen to the Synod and its mad ramblings. It has lost its way, lost sight of our ultimate goal. Too much dogma and too little understanding, if you ask me. This is not what the Exalted stands for, never has been. I have a much better mission for you. Help me retrieve what the Exalted needs from this Pandoran structure instead, and I'll put you in touch with her.
Legion Haven is under attack.
I'm prepared. Here I am. Let's do this. Rolling out!
Advancing.
I'm going in.
Wait. Here comes the Phoenix. Show them what we can do.
In my sights. Hostile damaged.
Come get some!
Thank you. Is that all?
I'll get you.
Proceeding. No escaping the Phoenix.
Ready to roll.
In my
easy peasy.
Finger on the trigger.
Do this.
Thank you.
Let's do this.
Ready to rock.
Ready.
Here.
Ready.
Moving in.
On my way. Right on target.
Yeah.
Injured, but alive.
Got to keep going.
Enemy contact. Ready to fire. How does that taste? Identifying target. Taking
take
aim.
That.
Bullseye.
Rolling out.
Escaping the Phoenix.
Right there. Target detected.
Identifying target.
Switching. sprinting to position.
On the double.
Catch me if you can.
Channel open. Target in sight.
I'll try and get it.
Running.
Ready to roll.
What's our plan? Finger on the trigger. Hostile destroyed.